Good evening, everyone. Let the game day prep begin as the Fighting Illini will kick off the regular season this Saturday when they host the Penguins of Youngstown State. The Illini open up their 125th year for football this weekend. It's just the third year for head coach Tim Beckman. The goal for Illinois in 2014 is to go bowling by the holidays. The program has doubled its win total the past two seasons, and Coach Beckman appears to be pumped up for the start of the regular season.
It's about that time, as we all know. Great preseason camp. I'm very, very excited about this football team. Most importantly, I'm excited not just about the type of talent we have, but I'm excited about what these football players have done for us. We've challenged them to be better players. We've challenged them to be better men, and that's exactly what they've met with that challenge.
Beckman also announced today that Youngstown State President Jim Tressel, the former head coach at Ohio State and Youngstown State, will be in attendance at Saturday's game between the Illini and Penguins. Beckman coached under Tressel at Ohio State.